The typical tarantula diet consists mainly of insects, frogs, small lizards, and even mice. The enhanced proportions of Amazonian tarantulas means that they are capable of tackling larger prey. When the victim is within range, the tarantula launches its attack, using its legs to grab hold of its quarry and paralyzing it with venom. Once the victim is dead, tarantulas administer an injection of digestive enzymes, liquefying their meals and sucking them up through straw-like mouths.